Here's the easy way to draw a squid game guard. For our first step, draw an upside down egg shape. Then let's draw a horizontal line and a straight line down the middle. Now let's draw an upside down pentagon for the guard's shoulders. Next, we're going to draw a very loose oval around the guard's head. Now let's draw a curved line to create the guard's arms. Then finally draw a circle shape, and then boom, you're all done.